So we got a tree leaning over this shed pretty good. It's a maple tree. And what we did was we set our rigging up in the pine tree next to it and spider legged it. And we're gonna cut it from the base and it's gonna swing over and we'll be able to lower it down slowly and work it up as we do.
Got a plan.